the first annual Bacon Fest at the Frays, and boy, Dayton is really embracing bacon, and we just see hundreds and thousands of people here. Some bacon foods already being sold out. We've only been here for an hour. Take a look at this crowd.